I just want to say congratulations on ordering your 3D Fiber Plus mascara. And you must be wondering, how do I apply it? I know, this looks crazy. So you have two tubes. One has a gel and the other has the fibers. Nice windows to see when you're running out. So, to apply, you need gel, fibers. Gel, three-step process. So here I'm going to show you how to apply it. So you have the gel, which is a nice cone shape. You apply it as so. You would like to lather up those lashes in gel, and like nice cone shape really gets the tiny lashes. So that is the gel. Next, you want to apply the fibers. Fibers, first time, I would put it from mid lashes and up. The difference between this and the old formula is that there's more fibers on this. And with each swipe, as you can see, it's getting a little clumpy with it because I had too much fibers. So you may want to get your lash brush and comb it out a bit. There we go. And the last thing you want to do is to seal it with the gel, which is very important. You don't want to have all these fibers falling on your face all over the place. That is with one coat. And you can't really see it, my lashes tend to just stick straight out. And I'm gonna add another coat, my second coat, and then tipping the tips of your lashes. And remember to seal. There we go.